She spent many wonderful winter afternoons sledding down this hill, as did her parents, and her grandparents, and her great-grandparents. Now the land is in default, and a developer is pushing for a quick foreclosure before the people of Woodbridge get a chance to consider what is best for the town. Come have your say at a Board of Selectmen meeting at the Center Gym on Wednesday, March 25th at 7 p.m.